Hi, I'm Becky from Indigo Chinese Medicine, and this is how to cook your raw herbs. You will have been supplied with several bags of herbal medicines that look like this. You cook one bag at a time. Ideally, you want to cook the herbs in a non-metallic pot, such as this ceramic herbal cooking pot available in clinic, or you can use something that you've got at home, such as a cast iron pot. Just make sure it's ceramic lined. Step one, empty the contents of one herbal packet into your cooking pot, and then we add 3 cups of boiling water. Soak herbs for 10 minutes, then bring to the boil. Reduce heat to simmer lightly for 40 minutes. Step two. Step three. Store your herbs in the refrigerator for up to 5 days. You can freeze if necessary.